Jacob. Assalamu alaikum.
Hey, my brother.
You, my friend.
Boys and sorry, shoots. Things are going so good at feeling. I mean, I have rent to pay, I have bills to pay, I have a children to take care of, but I just feel like nothing could happen in my life right now. You know, I'm really praying to Jesus, and it's like, I just feel like he's not answering me.
Well, Jacob, Jesus really won't help you. He was merely a prophet used by Allah. His name be praised.
Maybe you should try his love instead and obey prayers to Allah.
His name be praised. I mean, look at how successful I am. All of this is solely because of Allah. May his name be praised.
I mean, I see how successful you are. But I mean, I've been Catholic my entire life. I grew up in a Catholic family. My grandmother would take me to church every Sunday. I don't know if I could just make that change just like that. It'd be really, really hard for me.
Well, Jacob, I don't know about you, but I know I have nothing to worry about. No bills, rent, my children's education, I bought 5 cars. My life is in Allah's hands. May his name be praised.
Alright, so man, you're a good friend. Thanks for your talk.
Okay, Jacob. Until later, my friend.
Be safe.
Thank you.
Lord, every time I talk to a man, he's always pushing his lamb down my throat, and I can't say anything good about you. Why don't you just do something in my life, Lord? Do something so that I know you're there for me, Lord. Please, what more do I have to do?
Right now, that have me stressed all day. Bills, you, and he just come to raise your hand like that?
But I can't understand. He didn't even give an explanation.
No explanation, none.
I need to talk to myself for a minute. Hey.
Good evening, Daddy.
Hey.
What's your problem today? Oh yes, Daddy, I forgot to tell you I need $200 for tomorrow. We're going to some place with fowls and stuff.
What, fortress?
I think it's there.
Alright, so how long do you have this concert for?
Well, I'm not opening, but I can't find the concert.
So, you know what this trip to the what, fortress?
She mentioned it once or twice.
And how long she has a concert for another?
Ask her, she never find it, so she probably have it weeks now. She always doing that.
Elizabeth, did I talk to you about that already?
Yes, Daddy, but I'm
money don't grow on trees. I don't have that money on my just soul. There's always this. It's not the first time, it's not the second time. Let your mother sign the consent form and give you the money you want.
Okay, give her money for lunch too, because I'm not cooking anymore.
Just go on, look at your little brother going on the board of culture. Just go on.
Watch this child.
Lord, today was one of the worst days I've had in a while. I still can't see that things are getting better, but I'm standing on your word, Lord, and I know that deep down, you still love me and you still love my family, Lord. Heavenly Father, I give you my life right now, Jesus. I give you my family's lives, Lord. Heavenly Father, just take care of us, oh God. Take care of my family and help me to provide for them, Lord Jesus. Please, oh God. You know, by myself, I can't do it. But God, with you, all things are possible. I'm trusting in you, Lord, to take care of me and take care of my family, Lord Jesus. In your name I pray. Amen. Just say a prayer for us, please. Say a prayer for us.
Okay, but well, be careful.
Alright.